This is a video from Given Chances Farm. Today we are checking on our two friend Luke. So let's see. And we've already found a queen cup in their hive, in Mom and my sister's hive. So we're gonna see if we can find any eggs in there or whatever. Like an egg or a larvae.
Cat brood.
And this frame is the one with the queen cup on it. The other frame. The second one. Can I see the honey and stuff? What's that?
Right here. There's a... That one may be a possible one.
Mommy.
It's capped.
Capped queen cup. But we also have another queen cup. Why is there another queen cup there?
It's not very big, but we'll see. In about 1 minute.
And they're just starting to work on that side there.
Are they working on that side? No. We're going to check that other one. Real quick. We're going to put this one back in there. Nice and gentle.
Oh, and Mom, there's some bees on this side of the box.
Okay, that's fine.
So be careful. Oh, who's that? The bee.
I'm trying not to slow it down. That's capped on this side, but that was, I think, the one.
That's three queen. That's three capped queen cells. What if they have
there
queen?
There may be a larva in this one too.
No. Can I see? That's a big problem. There's three capped queen cells.
It's not a problem. One will merge, and then it'll go and kill the other ones.
Or we could save them.
Or we can save them.
What's that? Save the queens from being
one on this
killed.
Side too.
Mommy, what's
yeah.
that? That's what I said. There's three queens.
So. Mommy, I think they're building another one.
Okay.
See, so, right there.
Yeah, that one's already capped. So.
Oh my.
Put this one down there gently.
Thanks for watching. And make sure to subscribe, give us a like, and click the notification bell. Hope you like this video. Have a nice day. Bye.